How to transfer files to BOOX. How do I organize my files on BOOX? How to export files and keep them in sync? If you seek such answers, you've come to the right place. Today's video will show you how easy it is to transfer files, manage them, and keep them in sync on BOOX ePaper tablets. Hello everyone, welcome back to the BOOX channel. You may know that BOOX is an e-ink product for getting work done. Our products offer a variety of features and are also designed to protect the eyes of users. But handling a huge number of documents has always been a challenge for our users, who are mainly students and office professionals. So some of you might wonder if BOOX can manage large quantities of digital papers while also making it easy to find and read them. The answer is yes. First, let's start with transferring files. There are many ways to move documents to BOOX. Today, we'll recommend three options. The first is through a wired connection, which lets you move files back and forth between your computer and BOOX with a USB cable. If you use an Apple MacBook, you might also need to install an Android file transfer app to allow the smooth transfer of files between Mac OS computers and BOOX Android tablets. The second is by an OTG transmission, which is similar to cable transfer. If your work or school documents are on a U-disk or memory card, you can use a USB Type-C hub to connect these storage tools directly to BOOX and read the files on the screen. The third is transmission without wires. On the Onyx Cloud website, you can instantly send files to BOOX devices. If you use BooxDrop, you could also do a two-way file transfer, not only to send files to a BOOX tablet, but also download files from the device. And the speed of the transfer is almost instantaneous. You may also use the BOOX Assistant app on your phone to send files to BOOX devices. Aside from its built-in features, you can transfer files with third-party cloud storage apps like Google Drive, Dropbox, and OneDrive. And then open and view them with eReader. This was just a quick introduction on transferring files to BOOX. If you'd like to know more, let us know in the comments. Well, now that your files are now on BOOX, how to organize them neatly? The first thing we recommend is the file management system that comes equipped inside a BOOX eReader. Here, there are several ways to manage files. You can organize your BOOX by creating folders, or you can look at the folders you have set up in storage. Second, the order of the documents is changeable. You can sort files by their date, title, or by other labels. It also lets you switch between the cover and the list modes so that you can locate files quickly by name or cover. If you are doing research or want to build your own knowledge system, you can use tools like Notion in addition to BOOX eReader. After you download the files, read and make annotations, and write notes, it's easy to synchronize them all onto a computer or phone. And using note synchronization is even more effortless. Directly click on the cloud upload, then view your file on the web on any device. Notes are also able to be synced as PDFs, also through apps. BOOX makes it easy to transfer, read, and export files. And because BOOX are compatible in 20 different formats, reading files in Word, PDF, EPUB, or other formats is simple. Which way of organizing and setting files works best for you? Do you have any other tips on file management to share? Leave your comment below. I'm John with BOOX. Until next time.